can Republicans risk Diane Harkey? Angry investors call for Harkey to resign. Harkey's effort to avoid a court-ordered garnishment of her state wages has been rejected. No one is more excited about Diane Harkey than Nancy Pelosi. Harkey is exactly who the Democrats want to run against to take back the House and make Nancy Pelosi Speaker again. There is too much at stake. We can't let Democrats take Daryl Issa's seat. Republicans can't risk Diane Harkey.